Hey, this is Andrew from Boxee. I'm here showing off the Boxee Box by D-Link, as well as our new beta software, which you can download from Boxee.tv for your Mac, Windows, or Linux PC.
Any Boxee
Box. If you look down here, you can see the brand new Boxee Box. It's got a beautiful form factor. We call it a sunken cube, and then you've got HDMI out, wired and wireless networking, optical and stereo RCA out for audio, and then two USB drives for two USB ports
for
plugging in extra storage, routing on different firewalls. Other cool thing that we're just releasing tonight is the fact that the Boxee remote has a QWERTY keyboard on the back. So you will be able to surf to different websites, you'll be able to chat with friends, you'll be able to enter all sorts of information into the Boxee software and never have to deal with an on-screen display keyboard again, which is the nightmare of so many different people. So if we jump into the software, I'll show you. So real quick, across the top are all the different types of media that you can access. So you've got photos, music, movies, TV shows, and what we call apps are different websites. So this is website-specific content. I can get stuff from Netflix, from Pandora, We Are Hunted, Flickr. We've got over about 300 different applications that you can choose from. And just to give you an idea, each one of these is fully customized for Boxee. So just like it's going to make us log in. That's not fun. Let me find one that doesn't require an account. So, everybody's favorite place to find cool stuff that wastes your time, dig.com. You see, we're in a totally branded Dig experience. So it looks like Dig, feels like Dig. You can go on and surf through different videos, hit enter, and start playing it. You can add it to a queue. You can say, hey, I've already seen this. Add a shortcut or share it with your friends. Let's say I love it. I can share it with all my friends on Boxee. And then when they get back to their home screen, they'll actually get a little message right here that says, hey, Andrew loved whatever from dig.com. And your friends can instantly start watching it too. So that's our real goal, is to help you and your friends discover new content, help the content providers push people to legal sources of content. So if you download something off of BitTorrent and you watch it and you recommend it to a friend, we're going to point your friends to Netflix, we're going to point them to Hulu, we're going to point them to all these different other websites where the content providers actually make money. So they're going to put more content online, and it works out well for everybody.
Is Hulu still having a battle with you guys, or is that like over now? Are they going to allow you to put Hulu on Boxee?
So our goal from the beginning has always been to make it easy for people to access anything they can access in a web browser.
Right.
So as you saw, we have tons of apps. We removed the Hulu app, but essentially we have a browser in the back end that you can type in a website and watch the video there.
Nice.
So it's not as great an experience as it was before.
But it's doable. Okay.
Yeah. It's just like, you know, we're a Firefox browser optimized for the TV screen.
Right. Now, what's the price and launch date? Do we have that yet?
So Q2 2010, no firm dates just yet. The goal is to get it under $200.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much.
My pleasure, man.